Radio check, Jan, our frequency 221.
Left clear, over.
Copy that. Interrogative, what do you guys, or if any, what spot would you need filled up?
What do you slide it up as right now?
Shit, I drink a lot of water.
AR.
Alright. 1 second.
What channel are they on?
221.
Hey Zeus, Lacrandia is wondering if you can get a TP in.
I just threw up.
Welcome, Lacrandia 1. It wants to be TP'd.
210.
Cover that.
Alpha Interrogative, I heard a gunfire. Was that from you guys?
Jump too much water too quickly?
Negative.
Are you guys ready?
Copy that, Alpha.
Alright, let's do this. Wait, what the fuck? 210, right? Hello?
Are you ready, Lundgren?
Yes.
Alright. Teleporting you now.
Sorting out our team here with these two guys that just joined.
Sorted out, I want you to continue movements.
Say again?
Is your team all sorted out now?
Roger, we're stepping out.
Copy that.
You guys are about 500 meters from the first contact. It's actually to your south that's bypassing you. I can have it come up on your flank if you want.
That'd be awesome. If you could let me know when the contact's like about 100 meters out, that'd be great.
Love you.
300.
Copy.
Tracer on it.
Alpha, don't let that civilian escape. Civilian escape. I think it's too late. the civilian?
Yep.
Copy. I was gonna have to do that. Alpha, were you able to capture that civilian?
We're closing in on him.
Copy that. Make sure you don't kill him because he might have intel on the enemy forces in the area.
Roger.
Report anything he says up to me.
Red team will assault Linton. Get some flashbangs in there.
Why are you trying to flashbang me? What's your problem?
Sir, come out. Hands up. Hands
hey,
up.
Hey! Why are you pointing your weapon at me? I have no weapon.
Put your hands up.
What? Why are you arresting me? You just came to my house and started shooting my house?
Sir, we're just doing this for your own safety.
My safety? You're firing weapons at me. This is not safe.
Why did we chase this guy down so far?
Apparently he has intel. Sir, what were you doing in that building surrounded by Op 4?
That is my house.
That's your house, and do you regularly host enemy combatants?
They're not being hosted.
Henry, can you search this guy? Is there anything you know about these guys?
They're terrible people. Hey, don't touch me there.
That might be.
Well, you killed the ones around my house. And from that, I know that they have patrols, to the east. I think they have some sort of...
To the east, along the road to Charkia.
Not along the road, but in the valley, and on the rocks.
In the valley along the rocks? You mean the hill to the northwest of Charkia?
I think so, yes. I think they have some sort of supply base over there. I do not know. They are not nice people.
Alright, thank you very much, sir, for your help.
I have none other than a map and a compass.
Did that civilian say anything?
Roger, he did.
Why didn't I hear about it?
Anything could have been a trap, man.
I just got the intel from him. We're looking at potential enemy patrols in the rock formations to the northwest. Or to the northeast of Charkia. We're gonna reroute the patrol to there.
Copy.
Hey, don't get in my bag. Did you just steal my Android?
Advise we're stepping off back towards Anthrakia, that will take the revised route towards Charkia.
Please do not walk off the building.
Dispersion as we continue down this road and stay at least 5 meters off the road to avoid any IEDs.
Alpha copies. You don't need to push so far off the road to where it's disrupting your formation. Just try to avoid any IEDs that may be hidden on the road. Alpha copy. Alpha has Andrakia in sight. Over.
Copy, Alpha.
Fucking problem. Give these guys a BMP to shoot at. Do you think they will? The trick is making these close enough to chain.
Alpha, what's the holdup?
We have an unarmed person lying on the ground. We're going to interrogate him. Over.
You're sending one man to interrogate?
Two men.
Copy. Make sure your security is good. Unless you have probable cause, since this is a civilian populated town.
Alpha copy.
staggered column inside the town.
Alpha Cup.
What's the reason for being so slow?
We're in walking pace in the city, over.
I realize that we don't want to be in walking pace in the city. Speed it up. On the left of the unit right now, if you could actually have them flank when they crest that hill and come into contact, that'd be awesome, because they totally bypass it. I guess it's up to you, but I've noticed their security's really bad this entire time.
Yeah, I see that. They might actually just run into them themselves.
They've kind of swerved, kind of, or it looks like they want to go up the hill. I can't tell. I'm gonna go ahead and have them move that direction. Troopers to your north, I want you guys to push back and engage those contacts. You can push northeast and stay on elevation, but you need to take those guys out.
Lynn, take us along this ridge line towards the northeast.
Wrong net.
guys, we ran into a squad of enemy paratroopers. They're all down. Never mind.
What is all that shit?
That's McCloskey.
What does he want? What does he want?
I don't think he wants anything. I think he's just mad he's not ceasing. Alpha, what's that green smoke I see?
Where's my truck?
Copy.
Did I make it here? Oh, I just made it there. Alright, truck. Let's get some more people loaded in here then. let's just move this. Seems to be having problems. Make sure it's healed. And then put you guys in the truck. Go up there.
Be advised, we're taking contact from the east. And what's Mooney's status?
Mooney's currently still being treated.
Roger.
These guys stuck. Okay. Go there. Go there. Still want you guys going up that way. Maybe like there instead.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
want you to avoid skylining this hill too much. Use the rocks as cover, and stay low if you need to. I'll let you figure that out.
Alpha copy. Be advised, you're taking contact from the southwest.
Copy that, Alpha. Make sure you're covering all sectors of security, but we need to continue movements. Doing over there? I'm hearing HE shots.
Multiple down.
Copy that. Is I'm guessing this is not the team leader.
Yeah, FM. Lash, Legrandier, White, and Linton are down.
Oh shit.
That, I want you to avoid dealing with those corpses. I want them to deal with that. You guys are in security.
Okay, FM. Me and Henry are still up on security.
Supposed to be White, disregard that smoke.
Hey, wake up.
sure your teams, or Alpha, make sure your team is pulling security around here. Sounds like you guys are engaged in something. What direction is that?
Roger, we are engaging a patrol to the east and a patrol to the southeast.
Copy that, Alpha. Contacts are coming from the storage facility to the east, so stand by for orders.
Alpha copies.
Trees.
Alpha cop. be advised, we have eyes on a Vic in the middle of the compound. We've got 84 out ready to take it over.
Captain, what type of Vic? More aware of your team members because you guys did get
Be advised, Alpha has entered the cockpit.
Copy that, Alpha.
Did you teleport that dude?
Yeah.
Okay, that's it.
That's what?
That's Index, man.
Oh, okay.
Fucking those guys that, like, I accidentally paratrooped in. Oops.
Oh my god, I can't type. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. Alright, I'm gonna call it.
Three escaped, man. They escaped. What the fuck? Why are people shooting each other?
Are you engaging?
Rusty on my side. It's the first time I've really led a fire team training, so still trying to get used to it. But other than that, you guys responded very well to my commands for formations and fire, so I'm very impressed with that. Obviously, I need to work on communication from my side. Make sure that the squad leader has all the information that he needs. So I missed a few things, like when Henry got hit just a few minutes ago. Should have seen that. Well done on suppressing enemy positions. There was good communication between the teams. I thought red team was able to flank around and hit him from the side. Big issues, well, like I said, my communication, but we took out all the enemy positions. We should have hit that BMP with the AT-4 and the LAW and the three HE grenades, but we'll work on that. Wickham? Or Stanley?
No, man. Everybody else. You guys did pretty good. As far as shooting contacts.
I noticed a couple things. Can't really remember them off the top of my head, so they probably weren't that big, but I was listening on SquadNet, and I could hear some miscommunication. I also had a problem with my radio for some reason where I couldn't hear you talk to Stanley sometimes. I know you were talking to him, but I couldn't, for some reason, hear, like, couldn't hear your communication back to Stanley, pretty much for the whole mission. I don't know what that is, but, yeah. So I don't really have any insight on the, communication on the squad level, but, you know, everything was pretty good on, fire team level. The only thing I'll say is, a couple times on the road, we were doing the, stagger column and stuff like that. If I was leading the fire team, I would have told them to get it together a little bit more, because a couple times we got bunched up a lot and things like that, but that's pretty much it.
Zeus? Who was Zeus?
I was. I'm sorry for murdering four of you guys with an HE grenade. That was not intentional. That is all I have.
Anyone else? Start with Henry or Mooney.
Just on that HE grenade, we should have been spread out, because now that we're using advanced medical, we gotta be like a lot more cautious of what stuff does. You know, like that 140 mic took out pretty much an entire reinforced fire team.
Yeah.
And had us in that hill, in that way behind those rocks for about 10 minutes.
Alright, Linton.
I think you guys did great. Thank you for having me.
Yeah, thanks for coming out. Perot?
Nothing. The only fuck up was when you guys had the 40 mic mics come in.
Sorry, oh, thanks for coming out.
I was on yelling. Yeah, you guys, yeah, that was probably the only fuck up. Other than that, a few other times you were a little bit touchy to each other, but I mean, like, we weren't taking fire, but anything can happen, and I mean, I'll let it slide because at the end of the day, people will corral. It's a human nature to be near each other, I hope. I hope some of you guys may be like, fuck off, but still, yeah. Don't punch that. 40 mic mic's dangerous. They call them big flying balls of doom. Now, at least.
Cool, yeah, thanks for coming out. Henry?
Nothing, lessons learned. Fun to play with guys.
Cool, yeah, thanks. And Lagrandier?
Nothing, sir.
Stanley?
Security and spacing is really the only problems I saw, but other than that, the movements and all that were pretty good. You were doing good. Talking like, or like, if I told you to do something on squad net, you executed, but you know, maybe a little more communication. Like, if I wasn't standing right behind you the entire time, which would typically happen, I would have had no idea what was going on. That's why I kept asking you, are you guys coming into contact? Stuff like that.
Okay, yeah, that's definitely a fair criticism.
So, and another thing, just like on a positive note, like, you guys were fucking knocking guys out as soon as they were revealing themselves, like, anywhere they were, like, no matter what range. Like, this was some of the better shooting that I've seen so far. I'm not sure if that was because of me, because I'm very good, or it's because of you guys, but, yeah, we were fucking, I mean, contacts would get called out, and then their bodies would just be ragged out.
Yes, definitely.
Yeah, and I was like trying to use the train and the rocks to hide people and whatnot, and as soon as I'd pop up, I'd get shot in the face, so.
Oh.
I don't know who that was, but I called out a contact to like the northeast by those rocks when we were sitting at that position for a while, and somebody was communicating with me on the radio. I don't even know who it was, but they took him out instantly, like,
oh, that was
as soon as
good.
He showed his face.
Yeah, that's another thing on that is that someone's not mic'ing. It's you, Henry. But yeah. Okay, I'm gonna walk away from you.
That's just it, Mr.
Yep, alright. Everyone's